This video will explain how to connect a Leica CS35 tablet to a Leica Viva GS sensor. With the CS35 tablet, it is only possible to connect using Bluetooth. A cable connection is not possible, since this would mean the USB port is not protected. The CS35 can connect the following sensors: the GS10, the GS14, the 15, and the GS25. The procedure to connect the tablet to any of these is the same. I will use the GS14. Both are already turned on and ready to be used. Now, the Bluetooth connection between the CS35 and GS14 is established within Windows, so we need to return to the Windows desktop. We need to access the Manage Bluetooth Devices panel. Here, all Bluetooth devices which are found in the area are listed. The serial number of the GS14 appears as part of the Bluetooth name. The serial number itself is found on the bottom of the GS14. Choose this device and then pair. Enter the passcode of 4 zeros and then press next. You will then see the connected status. Return to the Windows desktop and access the device and printers panel. Highlight the GS device and then from the Connect Using menu, choose Ad Hoc Network. A message is shown on the tablet and the Bluetooth LED on the GS14 turns blue. The tablet is now connected to the GS14. Before leaving, it is useful to make a shortcut to this device. We can then use this shortcut when we want to reconnect to the GS later. We now return to Leica Captivate. From the home screen, choose Settings, Connections, and then All Other Connections to access the Connection Settings panel. Highlight the GS Rover interface and press Edit. In the Connect to GS Rover panel, choose GS14 and Bluetooth. Press OK. A message appears to confirm that the antenna type has been changed. Press OK to this, and the connection between Leica Captivate and the GS14 will be made. The icon in the status area indicates the connection is being made and then completed. We can now start measuring points with the GS sensor. Imagine now it is the next day and we want to again connect with the same GS14. From the Windows desktop, we can use the shortcut we made earlier. Ensure the GS14 is turned on and then tap and hold on the icon and choose Connect Using and then Ad Hoc Network. The tablet will connect to the GS. Start Leica Captivate and the connection within Leica Captivate will immediately work.